A lot of people are close to the anointing without knowing how to receive from the anointing or the prophetic. And they can be closer to the anointing than others. And 15 years stay in the same place and never enter what God has for them because they don't know how to receive, and they've allowed offenses to come in. And because offenses has come in, the serpentine nature is beginning to come forth. So it is always the mouth that is running.